Hey everyone, I'm meteorologist Matt Serwey. A beautiful afternoon on Monday. A little breezy. You can handle that though. Humidity is low and we get a ton of sun out there. No clouds have popped up yet. Here's the view from TD Ameritrade headquarters looking toward the West Dodge Expressway, West Omaha. 73 at the airport. And you can hear the wind chimes moving because we have a north breeze at about 5 to 10 miles an hour. Thank you, Lauren Robinson.
You're welcome.
Dew points in the low 60s, and that dew point's actually going to fall a little more this afternoon. Temperatures are in the mid to upper 70s, 77 popping up off to the east and west as we approach 11 o'clock this morning. High temperatures today in the mid to upper 80s in Nebraska, low to mid 80s in Iowa. Dry air warms up really fast. So with dew points, the dew points are actually going to fall back into the upper 50s this afternoon. And with all the sun, that's how we warm very quickly. If you are going to be out today, tree pollen very low, grass pollen low as well. The weed pollen still in the high category, pigweed, ragweed, and nettle if you are going to be outside. So, allergy pill it up later today. High pressure is going to be over us later on tonight. The middle of it, pretty much directly over Missouri or of the Missouri River Valley. And with the light winds and still a little moisture around and cooler temperatures, we could have some scattered dense fog very early tomorrow morning, especially in river valley areas, low-lying areas as well. There's going to be a front off to our north, and that's going to be kind of the focal point of where we have a little more moisture in the air. So northern parts of the viewing area might feel a tinge of humidity tomorrow, but then as that little boundary gets closer to us, a spotty shower or thunderstorm is possible late Tuesday night and into Wednesday morning. But don't get too excited because the air is going to be very dry. Humidity kind of takes a break for this week. The lighter shades of green and, well, the brown colors will show up off to our west. That's the drier, more comfortable air. We have that over us today. Tomorrow, you can see some darker green to the north. So there's that little boundary and a little more moisture near the Nebraska-South Dakota border on Wednesday afternoon. And then even on Thursday, still pretty comfortable around here. And on Friday is when we might feel a little tint of humidity in the air for the first time this week. Temperatures in the mid to upper 80s, a lot of sun, just that small rain chance Tuesday night and into Wednesday. And then there's one more small rain chance later on this week as the humidity climbs and we get temperatures back around 90 degrees. You can check that out on KETV.com or the free KETV mobile apps. Click on the 7-day forecast. Or you can watch meteorologist Lauren Robinson on NewsWatch 7 at noon or chief meteorologist Bill Ramby later on today. Have a great Monday. I'll see you tomorrow on First News.